Well, it's a both fun and frustrating thing to do. Set up a bunch of dominoes just to watch them all fall over. But at the Maryland Science Center this weekend, you can watch someone else do all the hard work and get a lesson in physics at the same time. 11 News reporter Jennifer Franziotti has more.
And you can spread them out. It goes much more quickly. It's a trick I learned from a fellow who set the world record 35 years ago.
Scott Succo is a domino expert. Over the past four decades, this engineer by trade has helped set up displays for national TV ads, and he knows just about every trick when it comes to how to do this just right.
I do this every so often to see if there are any dominoes that are wobbly. Some of them aren't cut exactly right.
Do your fingers get tired?
Nope, but my knees get tired.
Well, that tends to happen when you spend hours on the floor meticulously setting up a display that could be destroyed at any moment. Succo is preparing for Domino Day at the Maryland Science Center on Saturday. Kids can come in and play with dominoes, but what you see here is for one big payoff, a medieval-themed layout involving volunteers that set up more than 12,000 dominoes that will topple over in just 2 minutes' time.
Including dominoes going up staircases, dominoes going down sliding boards, dominoes knocking down castles. I just enjoy it so much. It's the combination of art and engineering, because you have to be very precise in how you space all the dominoes. There are rules for how you do turns, how you do split offs.
So this is just a small taste of what you're going to see on Saturday. The event starts at 12:30, but topple time is at 2 o'clock sharp. Here we go. Jennifer Franziotti, WBAL-TV 11 News.